single outside.
I think that should be a keyboard or something.
The keyboard.
Yeah.
Is that your place? Yes, you love it. And this is Naomi's Campus Mind. Welcome to Naomi's Campus Mind. Thanks to everyone who answered our question last week. God bless you all. The question for today is, how can you make seven evils? Do you think it's possible? Why not listen here from other people as usual? Then we'll be right back.
An evil number.
No, just evil. How can you make it? Okay, thank you. By removing the S from the room, then find a hand. Okay, the question for today is, how can you make seven?
Wow, that's a tough one, though, but see, you have to think outside the box.
Okay.
If you divide seven into two, you have two even 3.5s, like one 3.5 is no more than the other 3.5, so it's even like one. Yeah, I guess I'm right.
Okay,
now
the question for today is, how can you
make
seven?
Yes. You add one now.
You add one,
is
that your final answer?
Seven. Can you either subtract one, or you add one to
answer. That's evil. Now we have come to the end of this show. You can join us next time at Naomi's Campus Mind. Follow us on Twitter and follow us on Instagram at Naomi's Train. And you can also like our page on Facebook. Thank you very much. See you next week.
Them know say that the boy is so bad. And it time I come say the girls them go mad. Control your body and make you go down. See how my ladies them one boogie down. Yeah. Them know say the boy is so bad. And it time I come say the people go mad. Control your body system, make go down. Anytime I come, say my ladies want down.